Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. Where we had just left off, we were going to examine a section that we could not reach from what appeared to be related territory. So we're still in the Sophia River Well, but what I want to do is see if I can get up here at all. And we tried to do it down here, but it was inaccessible to us. Unless there's some secret we're missing. Also, we were able to find a elevator here that took us up into Caelid, of all places. Ugh. So we don't want to be in Caelid. So we came back here and we said, let's see if we can get up onto this thing here. And actually, that looks broken now that I look at it. Maybe it's not possible. Oh, man. I wish it was. Maybe it isn't. Maybe it is. We're going to go try to find out if we can get up there. So we're back in this place with all of our slow-moving spear friends who just love to kill us with their spears. We've been in here, but we haven't been down on that thing yet. So we need to somehow get up there and jump down, I guess. So let's go. Oh, here's a drop. Yeah, we didn't even explore this place yet, really, did we? Okay, smithing stone too. Not horrible. What about over here? Oh yeah, there's drops up the yang up here. Drops up the yin-yang. And bubble shooters. Immunizing cured meat. And what do we have here? Rainbow stone. Great. Good, good. And yeah, so. Okay, wait. Did we go in there? Bros, I don't think we went in there. Is that the way we're supposed to go? Oh, I don't think we went in there. Is that an elevator? Wait, maybe we did. Maybe that's how we got to this. Maybe that is how we got to that. I think it could be. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. But do you hear? I thought I heard. I thought I heard a scarab. I do hear a scarab. Oh yeah, it's the one we're trying to drop down on. Oh no, it's this guy. What is he doing over here? What you got? Are you a deadly explodey one? Probably. Run, run, run. No, you're just a regular old, what you call them? Flask one. Okay. Ah. Aha. Ha ha ha. Okay. So. We are on. Oh, a budding horn. We are on top. Now we need to figure out how to or where that room was with the pillar in it. Okay. About up here at all? Okay, there's some guys over there. Can we take them out at a distance? Perhaps we can. Let's try, shall we? I don't feel like fighting them up close if I can help it. Are you bubble makers? You probably are, I bet. We're not gonna take any chances with you, okay? It's not personal. No, it's a little personal. I don't feel like getting shot in the face by a giant bubble of magic. He is a bubbler. He's a bubbler. Why can't I shoot? Okay, good. Great, great. Great, great. Great, great, great. Okay, so. Okay, parkour over there. Okay. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's one of those, centipedes. But how, pray tell, do we get up there? Oh, probably just torrent jump. Okay. Careful with that back step there, Grey Worm. I know you're fancy pants now that you're all... What level? 53. But, we still have a lot of game to get through here, Bell. Bell? Hell. What was that? That was weird. Oh, I was didn't dismiss the start. Oh, I hate how I do that. I used to do that so many times in Dark Souls. Like, I can't tell you how many times I was killed because of that. Well, I could, but I only if I remembered. Okay, what is this? Silver Firefly, and what is this? Throwing Dagger. Okay. And what's in here? Aha! 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 Okay, now, how do we get that thing without it dying, or without it running away from us? Well, it looks like we can drop down two levels. But do we want to do this yet? Do we want to... Oh, and there's another centipede. Do we want to do that? Not yet. Let's keep looking around. Let's see what else there is up here. If anything at all. There's definitely something over there. Is that the... Wait, is that the way? Hold on. Is that the way that was on the map? No, that's a different way. We need to go over this way. So I am going to put a marker here and see maybe there. And I will ignore him for now, but I do want to see if we can do things over there. Can I even? Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't think you can, Grey Worm. Question is, can we get Mr. T? We absolutely can. Is there any reason we should go over there? Well, it's there, I guess. Good as reason as any to read these messages. Why is it always futility? Ah, defeat. On the brink, therefore. Well done. Yeah. How about, can we put one right here? No, you can't. Can you cover up someone else's message? I don't want to. But careful. But I'm just thinking out loud. Okay. All right. So, wait, we didn't go. Did we? Did we go over here? Well, we've definitely been. Okay. All right. So, this is just a bird's eye view of where we were and how we got here. There's the tree. I wonder if there's a way to roll off that elevator. Things that we could think about. Maybe there is. I don't know. It moves pretty fast. So, okay. We don't have the folly fall, so we're going to use some cotton. Do we have any? We do not even have any. We're going to have to make some. I think we can make it. We cannot because we don't have any smoldering butterflies. Why would you need it? Okay. Huh? Why would you need a smoldering butterfly for that? I don't know. But clearly this is the way that we're supposed to go. So that's great to get this thing. And what is this that we're about to try and kill here? And can I do it from a distance? Because my concern is... Well, I'm going to try it. He's going to try and roll off. He did roll off, didn't he? He did. He's going to disappear. I don't know if we can get him in time. Maybe. Oh, we did it. Oh, no. Okay, we did it. Oh, by no... Oh, we got the bubbles. Nice. Very cool. Well, was there anything else up there? I didn't see. I don't think there was anything else. There might have been a message. All right. How then do we get... Oh, wait. I haven't even been up here yet. Really? Smithing Stone 4? That's a pretty good one. And then I just fell down. So great on me. But how then... How then do we go... Well, we gotta check it, guys. We have to. I mean, we absolutely have to check it out. Because I think it could possibly be the way. I don't know. But I'm definitely down to try it. Definitely down to try it. This is the right way up. We just climb the normal ladders. Should we see? Did we go over here? I think we tried to. There was nothing there. There was nothing there. Is there any rock kind of thing that we can do with Mr. T here? I don't know. Doesn't seem to be. Does not seem to be. So this here is, where are we pointing at? If we point in towards this, that's a, I don't know. But if we point in here, okay. I want to get on that ledge. I want to get on that ledge very badly. Not that way. What did that say? Oh, pick up. Okay. Is there like a illusory anything? Nothing, huh? Okay, maybe there's, is there a way we can like get up? No. Well, maybe. Maybe there is. Let's see. I can't see that high. I have to bring this down anyway. So we know we've been on it because we have to bring it down. And that's going to take a bit. But we can't fall down there, can we? I don't think so. So I'd want to roll that way. Right? Let's keep an eye out. Look. Oh, look. We don't even have to roll. It's right here. Oh, we're just back where we were. Oh, poop. Oh, wait, but I think we... Wait a minute. We might not have done this yet. Where are we? Oh. Wait a minute. What's down... What is this, then? That's the way we went up. Right here, I think. No? No, it's not. Where are we? There's nothing? Like... Really? Dang. Thought I was being clever. Oh, wait. Oh no, that's okay. I thought that was that winged insect thing that was totally wrecking us the other time. Is there anything over here? I mean, we can jump over here. Why would we want to? That's where we came from. But, I don't know. It's worth looking. Okay, well. It was worth a shot. Maybe there's something in here we didn't do yet, though. There's all these little crabby boys. I remember them. And there's Mr. Crab. We're gonna leave him alone. Leave me alone, Mr. Crab. I'm not gonna bother you. Okay? And wait, are we literally... Oh, man. I think I know where we're at. We're back in the pillar area, aren't we? I think we are. Yep, there's the site of grace. Dang. How do we get in there? How do we go up there? Well, let's just follow this along. Maybe there is still a way. I don't want to give up yet. This is not the way, I don't think. But looking at where we're at, okay. So I feel like there's gotta be a okay, we haven't been here yet. Well, that's a good sign. Well, can't. Okay, I gotta kill this guy real quick. Nope. No, I was hoping to get. The timing right on that one. Ow. Oh, I was trying to. Give me that. Can I, please? There we go. Give me your help. Give me some more of your help. Give me some more. Thanks. Thank you. Truly. Dwelling arrow. Okay. Sorry about that. I hit the mic. Okay, we're underneath that. So that's not helping us. We can't, like, jump up a waterfall, right? I don't think we can. What's over here? Nothing of note. You can leave me alone, Mr. Squid. I'm not going to bother you. You don't bother me. Pearl calling finger remedy. Remedy. Hey, wait, what's this? Oh, what in the... Okay, well, I'm glad I came back. What in the F? Okay. I'm going to have to kill this squid. He's not going to leave me alone. Well, let's listen to this here. Oh, I can't because I don't have... Okay. There's two of yous. And I don't like yous. So this is what we're going to do. Cory and Trevor, go get him. Ow! Leave me alone! Ow! 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 Stop, dude. Stop riding. Ow! You little suckers! You little suckers. Okay, new plan. Let's see if we can... Ow, ow, this is not smart. The way that I'm doing this is not smart. Oh wait, that's cool though. Let's get one of these. And we're almost dead, so that's good. We need that help. We killed one, I think. Ow, you little son of a biscuit. Run from the tentacle, run from the tentacle. Jeez Louise. Man. Come on, get him. Thank you. Now, all you little suckers, you can die a horrible death because you were horrible to me. I'm gonna be horrible to you. Okay? You can all go to Squid, wherever you go to hang out with your buddies. Thank you. My goodness. I was trying to be all peaceful, and you guys had to go there. Land octopus ovary. Land octopus ovary, land octopus ovary. Okay, lots of ovaries. And a golden rune 4. Okay, that wasn't horrible. It's not horrible. Man, I don't think we've finished exploring over here at all. Like, not in this area anyway. Golden rune 4 again, nice. Look at all these suckers. We're gonna kill them all. This is for giving me a hard time. I was trying to be nice to you. Okay, how many more? All right, I think that's all of them. What are these? Nascent butterflies. Nice, I don't even know what those are used for, but I'm gonna guess some kind of pot. Oh, another one. Should we, let's leave them alone. Let's go over here. I just didn't want to get attacked from behind when we, take on this thing over here, which I'm not quite sure the best tactic to do this with is. Maybe we can get them with some arrows. Maybe we could cheese them. I mean, there's one, two, three. There's so many flowers. Let's just get the drop, maybe. Okay. And run. There's violins playing in there. We don't have pure poison, but we have pure bowl. Let's take out the little ones, I guess, first. I'm gonna guess these guys are like story driven here and we need to do this anyway. So. Where'd you come from? Item. Roll, roll. Oh, man. That's fine. Aw, I thought I was gonna get him there. I got him anyway. Okay. What did we get for all that? Poison bloom and Miranda powder. Not great. Where are we at? Okay, so we're inside that building. What's over here? I hear violins. That means there's a merchant nearby. Is he over here somewhere? There's definitely a merchant here somewhere. Closer. Leave these guys alone. Where's it coming from? Wait, have we been here? Yeah. Yeah, we have. Well, I heard a merchant in there. I know I did. How the... There's gotta be a way to get up there. I'm gonna turn off the sound effects for a minute. Or the music, I mean, I guess. Coming from... Ah! Oh man, alright. It's on, huh? Alright, that's fine. You know what? You're a jerk. You need to... Dude! Oh my gosh, I wasn't even bothering you. You bully. What a bully. Oh man. Well. We can just go down here now, at least. I'm not giving up. I heard a merchant, and I want to find out where that merchant is at. I am not giving up. Not like this. You don't take my runes from me and expect me to just leave them there, right? You just don't do that. That's not how it works. And also, oh wait. Silver fireflies, can't get enough of those. those squids are no joke, but they're also jerks. And I don't... These flowers are probably all back too. Yeah. Okay, now where was I when he cornered me and molested me? I was over here. Do not do that anymore. I want you to stop doing that. I'm not gonna mess with you, dude. You're such a jerk. Oh my goodness. Leave me alone. Wait, can I get up there? Hold on. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, I think I can. Let me... I don't know if it's going to do us any good. But this squid is like... I ain't got no candy for you. Oh, neat. What's up here, though? Smithing Stone 3. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. I want you to go somewhere else. Bad squid. Jeez. I guess we could have just dropped from above, too. Didn't think about that. Didn't even look, I don't think. Did we look under here? I don't think we did. No. There's gotta be a way to get to that merchant. And maybe he's just in a place where we're not supposed to be yet? I don't know. I'm gonna take a look up here again. Maybe I'm missing something. Ow. Welcome to the platform, huh? All right. How about you leave me alone and go away? Is that a different one that I was in? Oh, I don't know. Wait, did we go this way? Wait a minute. Oh, dude. What the heck? Is it literally right here? Oh, man. I feel so dumb. Well, at least I found it, if it is this. Wait, have I been here? I think I found him. Yes! Man, he is tucked away. How do you get out of here? Can I get on the horse? Okay, so... Wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, I see. There's the flowers. Oh. I knew I could hear you, buddy. What do you got?
Ooh, oh. A customer.
Yeah. What do you got? Soap? What is that? Nascent butterfly, stone sword keys, larval tears. What the heck is larval tear? Material needed by Renala to grant rebirth. Core of a creature of mimicry known as a silver tear. As much a substance as it is a living organism. Material required by the amber egg cradled by Renala, queen of the full moon, to birth people anew. Being born anew allows the reallocation of attributes boosted by leveling up. Oh, this is respec. That's pretty cool. What is this? Soap, oil pot? Why would you want oil pot? But we definitely want soap, so I think we're going to get this for sure. And then that's a neat weapon. Curved sword with a severely hooked blade. Its attacks can slip through an enemy's guard. A shotel. And dwelling arrows, bolts, and regular arrows. Okay. We can't get this, but that's fine. We don't want it. We probably want to get all the soap. And maybe this, I guess? I mean... Sure. Sure. Why not? Okay. We're out of runes at this point, unless we could sell him some. Well, we have 12 times 3. What is that? 36 plus another 16. Yeah. I guess we could keep him. But, like, what else do you have, bud? What else do you have that I'd want? That, I guess. But I really don't care about dappled cured meat. Like, what is that even? I do care about these. I would like to maybe get those. How much? So I'd need 6,000. I can at least get a couple. Let's do it. Let's get a couple of them. Why not? Okay, we've got 5,000.
Goodbye.
I didn't.
Till next time.
I didn't mean to do that. How did
Hello
you get
again.
In here?
Good
by
customer.
The way? Purchase. What is this? Yeah. Okay, so we're going to get two of those, I guess. Cool. And how many of those
Goodbye.
Do we have now?
Till next.
How many more? How many of those do we have? Where are they? Oh, we have 8 of them. Oh, wow. Now we have enough for whatever. Okay. Well, that's going to do it. We're going to hang out by this guy. And, we will see you next time. We're just going to enjoy this guy's back scratcher music. And hopefully you've been enjoying this series. You've been enjoying this video. And I know I've been enjoying playing it with you guys. So thank you for watching. And I will hopefully see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye now.